What? Oh my goodness. Where are you sleeping? Those are my clothes. What? You're even using my slipper as a pillow? No way. All right, this dog obviously thinks that he is truly part of the family, which he is, of course, but I think this has gone a little too far. Excuse me. Hey! Get out of that basket! What are you doing? Where do you think you're sleeping? Those are my clean clothes that I just washed. Out of the basket. As you can see, I have an extremely obedient dog. Oh yeah, never mind. He's got the entire floor there. He can even sleep under my bed. Now this is where he's chosen. Now, I do remember this morning that both of my slippers were on the floor, so I can't imagine that he would actually have picked up my slipper and is now using the second one for a pillow. I mean, I can't be sure. I might have thrown it in the basket, but I could have sworn that both those slippers were on the floor. So if my dog has actually picked up my slipper and put it under his own head in my laundry basket for his pillow, I am just, what can I say? I'm just without words. How can you even get angry at a dog like that?